Now, back to our quest. Let's get it marked. Look at this place. Finally found it.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the region.
That's an interesting looking sword, too. That's probably a Forsworn sword. They're weird like that.
A bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Oh, this
pendant. What's this guy doing?
Lovely on my Forsworn.
I die for my people.
What the fuck was that?
We're here in the city.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth city guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
I'll take that. Well, I guess I'm taking that too. Key to Margaret's room. He killed somebody over here too, didn't he? Maybe it's just me.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I hope the aid give you more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Ah, I see what you did just there.
Until next time.
Just keep getting distracted. What's the note say? Meet me. I can't read it because your stupid quest indicator won't go away. Meet me at the Shrine of Talos. Okie-dokie. Well, later, after I finish this quest.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
I don't believe you.
Why are you looking at me like that? The Dark Brother... My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked?
Yes, it did.
What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin. Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them.
He done did
but
this
Elaine
woman wrong.
Has to die. Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested.
Yes, I will get on this bed right here with you. But, okay, let's go in here.
If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
We gotta know the full story now. I think I already know. He cheated.
I went to Windhelm to see the Shatter Shields. They were old and dear friends, and in mourning. Frigga was killed recently. Murdered. I met Elaine in the tavern while I was drinking my sadness away. He was handsome and charming. He said I was the beautiful lily of his dreams. Elaine made all the pain just go away. But it was all lies. Elaine used me. He ruined my name, destroyed my friendship with the Shatter Shields. Do you know why Elaine was in Windhelm? He heard about Frigga's murder. He wanted to befriend the family, in their grief, and rob them blind. Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of monster. Elaine Dufont took my life, and now I'm taking his. Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova, a sister to Nelsine and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say. Couldn't they understand that I was used? That I was grieving for Frigga too? No, they treated me like garbage.
Well, don't
threw
eat
me away.
Your sorrow away.
With Nelsine dead? Maybe then Tova will realize what she's lost, huh? Maybe then she'll see that I was just as much a daughter as the others. And if not, may she drown in her own tears. I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too, but lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it?
I'm kind of more an outright killer.
Then you get the idea. Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
Yes, sir.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Show me on the map. Show me the money. Of course, it would be somewhere that I haven't quite been to before. That's the optional one. Well, let's do the not optional one first. You saw Sherlock Holmes today and it was a good movie. I believe you. I do believe you. Let me take that marker off the map. This has been cleared. I just need to use it as a way to get to the next level. Which may have some difficulty to it. Get a little save action going on. Let's see what kind of distractions we're going to come across now. So I don't think we're going to have it. I think this is going to be a direct shot. Straight to the next objective. Looks like a wolf maybe in the way. No, it's a fox. Ain't going to have any issues from that guy. Uh-oh. What have we here? What is this? This is kind of random. Looks like a plant, but I can't really pick any of it. Is that from an ice dragon? That's what it looked like, right? Like when they breathe the ice on the ground? Interesting. Very interesting. Get a red dot. Might see our culprit coming up here next. There it is. What is that? Did you see it? I don't know what it is, but I'm going for it. Ice Wraith. Oh, these things fucking harsh.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh my god. Oh. That hurt. Let's go at him full force here. Damn. That was interesting. Haven't come across one of those things yet. Kill it with fire. And now I know. I could have used the eye of moon.